Hello, Larry Leon Williams here, and I'm presenting to you for the Cycle Club a video, some videos of the Garden Orb Weaver. The sole purpose of this video is to show the Garden Orb Weaver in wait for its prey. To me, this is a very incredible thing, and very dangerous creature. This creature I recorded with a Canon XA20 professional video recorder using a SanDisk 64 gigabyte memory card to record it on. This creature did not move for an hour and a half. I didn't get tired of waiting for it to move. I had other things to do. And so I did want to alert everyone to the dangers of this creature. Not just this creature only, but all creatures has this power to lay in wait for prey. Not just for prey for any reason at all, for their circumstances, situations, lifestyle, survival, but particularly for prey. If this creature was waiting for a prey and prey was thinking it was impatient or didn't have time to wait or just passing by thinking it was leaving, it wasn't bothering anything, but this creature has the power to lay in wait for very long times. Okay? This creature is the Garden Orb Weaver spider. And I imagine so all spiders has this power. So I want you to be alert to what you're doing. Don't go unprepared out into the field. The field of life. The field of on the earth, the spiritual field and the mind, just go wandering about in your thoughts. But particularly, don't go out to the earth, the field, on the ground, out there into the forest, the city, or any other place or underwater without being prepared. If you read the King James Version, it tells you, make the way straight of the Lord straight, and be prepared and be sure and certain of what you're doing, where you're going, because there are many dangers out there waiting, no matter if it's a day, 2 days, 2 weeks, 2 months, till the next rains come. It waits for that. Not just the spider and the insects, but also the birds, the fowl, the reptiles, snakes, crocodiles, and such. Even man waits. Flowers, plants wait for their prey, for their water, for their rain. Bears wait, hibernate for the winter to go over, to be over. So just be patient and careful about going about and not knowing what's in life before you. You can avoid a lot of injury and hurt, and you'll avoid it for your race, your generations, your children, people, if you just be patient, more patient than any other creature. Be godly, and you can do that. I do. I make my way straight, prepared. I don't go out there without knowing the danger and where every danger is, as much as I can know it. So I like for you to have that information also. So please enjoy the film. It's approximately 7 films. I'm going to send it, record it at with time lapse, so it'll be faster for you. But the idea is to show you the creature waiting, okay? And they'll be labeled A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and it's that many film. but it'll be like one and time lapse. So you can watch it to get the point, to get the intent, to get how dangerous it is and this creature could be, and how you can avoid such situation of danger and being in that danger that you can't get out of. So thank you for viewing it. And this is being done for the Psycho Club, as I said. And this was recorded by Photo Suite Studio Photography Videography's number one lens man, myself, Mr. Larry Leon Williams, and using a Canon XA20 professional recorder and a SanDisk 64-bit high definition memory card. Thank you. Hi, one note. This video, where you see the alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, those are different video segments, video clips of approximately 37 minutes long. That's just to show you how long this creature can lay and wait, be motionless, wait for prey and such, for whatever reason. But that creature can stay motionless for that long. You add it up, it's approximately an hour and a half. So, and I'm sure it could do a lot more length of time. So that's what the alphabets are for. They're reflecting the waiting time of different segments that were shot. Okay, there are approximately 8 clips, and they're labeled appropriately A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I. Okay, and so please enjoy the footage. Thank you.